The devil puts all the rubbish into our heads because we do not have a revelation about that it is in human thinking that our future is created. What is happening in your life today is exactly what you were thinking about. Some time ago, when you start thinking about something specifically, you see a picture. You imagine. You must clearly understand what you want and see it.